South Fulton Police are now investigating a shooting in a Walmart parking lot that left one man dead. Few details have come out, but the man was shot in the chest at the Walmart. This is right off of Old National Highway. Around 3:30 this afternoon, the man ran back into the store and collapsed. He later died at the hospital. Well, according